Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah. All praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Blessings and salutation, peace upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So, my brothers and sisters, wherever you are, today we're going to discuss about Jesus. Muslims and Christians, they're different. Between of them, they are different. Muslims, they believe that Jesus was a messenger. And Christians, some Christians, they believe that Jesus was the Son of God. And some Christians, they believe that Jesus is the God. So today we're going to discuss about it. And check these two books, Quran and Bible, and search there what Jesus himself will say, and what God he say himself, and what Jesus he say about God. So we're going to discuss about it. So before we go there, but remember that I'm not perfect with this language, English language. I came from Malawi, and we speak there. I speak only Chichewa and Chiao, so I'm not perfect with this language, English language. I came from Malawi, so I'm not perfect. So if some of there you don't understand, you have forgive me, because I'm not perfect with this language. So I'm so sorry for that, but I'll try my best. Before we go there, we have to know that how God created Jesus, and we have to know that. Everyone know that Muslims and Christians, they are not different, that Jesus was born to the Virgin Mother. Her name, it was Mary or Maryam. So we have to know, we have to go there, because they are Muslims, even Christians, they are not different, to say that Jesus was born to the Virgin woman. Her name, it was Mary or Maryam. So how God created Jesus? So we have to go through to the scripture. We can start in this book, Quran, Quran Surah 3, verse 59. God said there himself, say, Inna mathal Isa ida Allahi kamathali Adam, khalakakum min turabi thumma kala lahu kun fayakun. Indeed, the example of Jesus to Allah is like that Adam. He created his from dust, and then he said to him, be, and he was. So God made himself an example. He said himself, how I create Jesus, or how is it, when God he see Jesus, he see like Adam. How he creating Adam is the same like how he creating Jesus. He created him from dust, and he said, be, and it was. So a lot of things, when we go to Genesis, we can find that God himself, he just said, be tree, and it was. Be mountain, and it was. So God, everything, he just creating from on his voice. The same like how he creating Jesus to the Mary. He just said to the stomach of Mary to say, be, and it was Jesus. So how God creating Jesus is the same like how God create Adam. He created him from dust, and Adam also created from dust. And he created to say be, and it was. And also Adam created be, and it was. So we know that how God created Adam is the same like how God created Jesus. We know that, everyone. So the two things what we can go that to Surah 5 verse 116. God say himself,
وَإِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ أَأَنْتَ قُلْتَ لِلنَّاسِ اتَّخِذُونِي وَأُمِّيَ إِلَٰهَيْنِ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ قَالَ سُبْحَانَكَ مَا يَكُونُ لِي أَنْ أَقُولَ مَا لَيْسَ لِي بِحَقٍّ إِن تعلم ما في نفسي ولا أعلم ما في نفسك إن إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ.
So, that is the Surah Al-Ma'idah, Surah 5, verse 116. And beware the day when Allah will say, O Jesus, the Son of Mary, did you say to the people, take me and my mother, has details besides Allah? He will say, exalted are you. It was not for me to say that, which I have no right. I had said it, while have know it. You know what is within myself, and I do not know what is within yourself. Indeed, it is you who know of the sin. So that is the day of judgment when Allah will ask Jesus, Jesus, did you say to the people, take me and my mother, like as we are God, and worship us besides Allah? And Jesus will say, no, I didn't say that. I never say that. I do not know what those people they are doing. So it means Jesus will say, no, I'm not God. Even the time Matthew 7 verse 21, Jesus will say, that day, those people, they will lock up in my door to say, Jesus, Jesus, we do everything miracle to your name. And Jesus will say, no, go. I do not know you. It means Jesus is not God. Jesus is not God. So we still continue, we're still going on. When we go to Surah Al-Ma'idah, verse 117, Allah say,
مَا قُلْتُ لَهُمْ إِلَّا مَا أَمَرْتَنِي بِهِ أَنِ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ رَبِّي وَرَبَّكُمْ وَكُنْتُ عَلَيْهِمْ شَهِيدًا مَا دُمْتُ فِيهِمْ فَلَمَّا تَوَفَّيْتَنِي كُنْتَ أَنْتَ الرَّقِيبَ عَلَيْهِمْ وَأَنْتَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ شَهِيدٌ.
I said not to them, except what you commanded me, to worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. And I was a witness over them as long as I was among them. But when you took me up, you were there over them. And you are over all things witness. So that is Allah, the day of judgment, when he will ask Jesus, Jesus, did you say to the people, take me and my mother as God? And Jesus himself will say, no, I never say that. I said to them, did you tell me that to tell the people, worship your Lord is my Lord? Worship it to your Lord in my Lord. Like what did he say Jesus to Surah Al-Ma'idah verse 117, that he said, my Lord is your Lord. So even those things we can find in the Bible, what Jesus himself did he say himself to say, worship your Lord is my Lord. When we go to John 20, verse 17, we can find it there. Let us go there. This book of John 20, verse 17, Jesus said to her, "Do not cling to me, for I have not yet ascended to my Father, but go to my brethren and say to them, I am sending to my Father and your Father, and my God and your God." So it means Jesus also, he was a God. If Jesus, he is a God, who God was calling him? Say to them, my brethren, tell them, I'm going to my brother, my Father is your Father. So the Father of Jesus is our Father. The God of Jesus is our God. So Muslims and Jesus was worshiping the same God, because Muslim people say that Jesus, he is not God, but he was a messenger. So Jesus is the same things. Like Jesus, what did he say to Surah Al-Ma'idah, verse 117? What did you tell me, Allah, to tell to the people? That what I tell them, to say, you have to worship on your God, is my God. So Jesus, the same thing is to all the scripture, Bible, we find it that Jesus, he said, go to them, I'm going to my Father, he's your Father. My God is your God. What is different? So who was calling the Jesus, even Jesus was God? Who Jesus called this God? He said, my God is your God. Who was the God if Jesus was God? Which other God he was talking about Jesus here? And also, when we go to all the scripture, Exodus 20, verse 3. Just take it, Exodus 20, verse 3, only verse 3. I don't want to go far away. Because even Exodus 20, verse 3, 4, 5, 6, all of this is speaking about God, who he is, and how he is. So I just took it the Exodus, because some Christians, they believe that Jesus, they believe that Son, Father, and Holy Spirit, so is three God. So when we go to Exodus 20, verse 3, God himself said, shall not have no other God before me. You cannot have another God besides only one God. That is a la ilaha illallah. It means only one God, is no other God besides Allah himself. So Jesus, he said himself, I'm going to my God. Which God he was speaking about? Jesus. He was only one God, who is Allah. Who he is. And we don't know how he is. And we cannot speak about God himself. Even those verse, Exodus 20, verse 3. When we go to 4, God himself will say, do not make any image to make it an example like how I am. Because I am who I am. It means God we cannot see. God he is who he is. So we cannot make it an example and to speak him to say Jesus he was a God. And to say that God is a Father, Holy Spirit, and he said, one of them, they make it God. It doesn't make sense to the people. And this Bible also, when we go to Deuteronomy 6, verse 4 until 5, what Moses said there, hey Israel, the Lord our God is one. The Lord our God is one. It's not no three God there, no four God or five God, whatever they think about it, is only one God. Yea, Israel, our God is one. Even this word, Jesus was repeated to Mark 12, verse 29. He was repeated there, the same things, and he said, yea, Israel, our God is one. Let us continue again. Yea, Israel, our God is one. You shall love the Lord your God. You shall love your God is your Lord within all heart, all your heart, within all your soul, and all, and with all your strong. So you have to love your God, all your mind, all your soul, and all your strong. And yet, when we go to the new scripture, we find that Jesus, what did he tell to the people? The same like what we find it to Deuteronomy 6, verse 4 and 2, 5. The same things. And Jesus to Mark 12, verse 30. Mark 12, verse 29 and 2:30. Jesus said to him, the first of all the commandments is, hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. It means only one God there. It's nothing else but only one God. And you shall love the Lord your God within all your heart, within all your soul, within all your mind, and with all your strength. This is the first commandment. Jesus, he tried to explain to the people that, yeah, Israel, our God is one. It means Jesus, he have God. So if Jesus was including by the God, or is one of them to the three God, which God he was speaking here, Jesus, about it? Is only one God there. La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah. Is only one God, is no other God besides only one God, Allah himself. Obviously, we find here that Jesus is not God. Jesus is not God. So if Jesus was God, why you say that? But also when we check to the scripture, we cannot find that Jesus himself with the Jesus himself to say that himself on his mouth, on his word, to tell to the people that I am God, worship me. Jesus, he didn't say that in the scripture. We can't find to the Bible or Quran that Jesus, but Jesus, he told to the people that worship on your God. Worship on your God. All the scriptures we find that Jesus didn't say himself that worship me on his mouth. He didn't say that. And also when we go to the Matthew 4, verse 10, the time when Jesus was attempted by evil. When we go there, we find Jesus, he tell evil that the only one God we shall worship, only one God you shall bow down to worship, only one God. It's not nothing but yours, only one God. The time evil, he was attempted Jesus. And evil, he tell Jesus that worship me, I will give you kingdom and power. And Jesus, he refused that. He said, you shall worship only one God. It's nothing but yours, there only one God. Matthew 4, verse 10. Jesus himself said to the evil, the time when he was attempted by evil, say, go away, O Satan, go away from me. You only we shall worship is your God, is only one God. If Jesus was a God, why he attempted by evil? If Jesus was a God, because we know that evil is created by God. So evil cannot create anything besides God. So if Jesus was a God, why Jesus was attempted by evil? Because Jesus was a human being. Because evil himself, he promised to the Allah to say that I will attempt them wherever you wanna go. I will be with them. What are they doing? I will confuse them to worship you. So that's why God, evil, he was attempted Jesus because he wanted to confuse him because he was a human being. It was nothing but yours, but he was a human being. Jesus was a human being like you and I. But what is different? Jesus was a messenger of Allah. We are getting ideas and a strong mind from him because he came to teach us, take us from darkness and go to the lightness. That's why what is different. But Jesus, he is a human being like you and I. When we go Quran, Surah Maida, verse 75. What Allah said there?
ما المسيح ابن مريم إلا رسول قد خلت من قبله الرسل وأمه صديقة كانا يأكلان الطعام انظر كيف نبين لهم الآيات ثم انظر أنى يؤفكون.
The Messiah, son of Mary, was not but a messenger. Other messenger having passed on before him. And his mother was a supporter of truth. They both used to eat. Look at how we make clear to them signs them look how they are dry dent. I don't know. It's a dry dent, I don't know. So that it means Jesus, he was a Lord, but he was a messenger. As another messenger has passed before him, Jesus used to eat. That is what I'm saying, the same things. Jesus, he was human being like you and I. Jesus and his mother used to eat. You and I, we eat. We go to the toilet. They go to the toilet. They sleep, we sleep. They wake up, we wake up. They walk, they used to walk. We used to walk. So Jesus was human being. That's why God himself, he clearly tell us to the Quran, Surah Al-Baqarah, Surah Al-Imran, verse 59, that how I create Jesus, the same like how I create Adam. Everyone, human being, knows that Adam is our father. He was the first human being in the world, in the earth. So you and I, we know that Adam is our father. So how God created Adam, the same God how creating Jesus. When you see Adam, the same like how you see Jesus. When you see Jesus, the same like how you see Adam. There's nothing different there. But on God, how God, why God creating Jesus like that? Because he want to make it a sign to the children of Israel. Because they don't believe the God. So that's why God creating like that, Jesus. Maybe it's going to be like example to them to say, oh, we have to worship God. Look how God creating Jesus. We have to worship God. Because God has doing a lot of signs in the Israel, but they don't believe God. So, totally here we find that obviously Jesus is not God. We find here, I was go to the two scriptures, Bible and Quran. So we find that we couldn't find Jesus himself say that I am God, worship me. We cannot find it in the Bible. If you want, ask those people who believe three God to say that, tell me one chapter in the Bible or in the Quran, Jesus himself will say that I am God, worship me. Just ask anyone who believe that the three God, Father, Holy Spirit, and Son. Ask them that question. They will not give you. They just give you tafsir, like we say tafsir in Arabic. Like scholars of Christian, they say that Genesis 1 verse 26, God, when he said, let us make it human being in the world, who can be control everything, like let us make the leader who can control everything. So God, if he said let us, it means it was with someone there. Who is a someone, including he said he is a Jesus, but a totally liar, is not true. When we go to the Quran tell us everything. So Quran has tell us everything. Quran tell us everything, that history about Adam, history about Noah, history about Abraham, history about Ishmael, Isaac, Isaac. Everyone has tell us Quran. So about that story, when we go Surah Al-Baqarah, Surah 2 verse 30, Allah say, remember when I tell angel. So it means it was with angel, that it was the first start human being in this in the world, in the earth. It was started by creating Adam. It was started human being. So Jesus, we find here, it was human being. He used to eat, he used to drink, he used to sleep. He do everything what we have done today. So Jesus was in you, it was human being. It was not God. I want to finish and put these chapters from the Quran. When we go straight also to go Surah Al-Ma'idah, Surah 5, verse 100, verse 76, Surah Al-Ma'idah, verse 66, Allah said,
قُلْ أَتَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَمْلِكُ لَكُمْ ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا وَاللَّهُ هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ
Say, do you worship besides Allah that which holds for you, not powerful, harm or benefit, why? It is Allah who